台湾的大选进入计票之时，驻美代表处一大早便在华府的一家大饭店开放选情中心。美国副助理国务卿费德伟到场，代表美国人民祝贺蔡英文胜选连任。
On behalf of the United States government, I am delighted to congratulate Tsai Ing-wen on her victory. We should also, of course, congratulate the Taiwan people for exercising their right to choose their leaders and their representatives at the ballot box.A right that we here in the United States cherish as well.
费德伟表示将与蔡政府全面合作，并重申反对片面改变台海现状的行动。
Forward to working, continuing to work with the Tsai administration and with the leadership of all Taiwan's parties to advance our common interests and further strengthen the unofficial relations between the United States and the people on Taiwan. We also share with the Taiwan people a profound interest in cross-strait peace and stability.And we'll continue to work to counter unilateral efforts that seek to alter the status quo.
美国在台协会主席莫健也专门到场赞扬蔡英文和韩国瑜在选战中展现的民主风范。莫健表示，美国期待与蔡政府在很多方面，包括经贸上深化合作，但是美猪美牛进口问题必须解决。
I think we hope for progress. Yes, we'll see what happens. It's hard to predict. But pork and beef, as you all know, has been a traditional issue that we think needs to be addressed.
美国国务卿蓬佩奥在推特上恭贺蔡英文胜选连任，也感谢他与美国发展密。一切的伙伴关系，而白宫与国务院都发表声明，祝贺台湾人民又一次进行了自由公正的总统和立委选举。记者张国华，华盛顿报道。